Sobek. Yeah, I'll go with the Sobek. Should I use diamond all that much for Sobek? I use diamond or death dealer because I think death dealer just doesn't look as good as it used to. And diamond just doesn't completely fit his aesthetic as much as it could, which is fine. I think we both have very scary teams. They have way more ranged poke than we do. But we got a whole lot of combos, you see, and they do too, but we got two executes, and they got four squishies. Siege. I haven't played Siege in a damn long time in this game.
My blood runs cold. Good luck. Have fun.
Can I take a full gun shot on Sobek? For the show. They used like half their CC on me, and one of them almost died, but I guess no one wanted to do any damage. Poseidon didn't kill me. Or Poseidon disconnected. Pause. Upstairs. That's a pause vote.
Thank you.
it down. The stream is going pretty well thus far. How have you been?
Blood is shed on both sides. Double kill.
Still playing Diablo 4. Interesting. Okay, this Baron just absolutely cracked with those ults. How do I live through most of that? Beats on them. An enemy has been slain.
Nice.
I've seen a lot of people playing Diablo 4. It seems interesting, but I don't know if it's my type of game. Should have him. He's just dead. The kill went off. Cool. Yeah, I figured he was gonna dash. I just didn't have time on what he was going through. I don't mind grinding in a lot of senses, but it can get tedious, and that's the time that I don't like grinding, is when it feels like a chore. I can't stand fetch quests or escort quests in games at all. Silence for 9 years. Magic resist. Yeah, some like actual magic resist.
Blood is shed on both sides.
How did I get that? That doesn't make any sense. I figured they were more like a dungeon room kind of stuff. Negative CD. And that was a good example of someone using beads 3 seconds too late to get off their Sobek supply. So much damage.
Are doomed.
I'm actually having a lot harder of a time with this this enemy team than I thought I was going to. Just because I just get smacked by Ganesha or Mercury and then get chances. It's a tank. Somehow I'm not bad. Okay, there we go. It's a little bit sad that the only real upcoming damage I found from our team seems to be Baron. That just has a lot of kills, yeah. Achilles is, I think, going tanky. And he's going more tanky with his fair. Can I get a little bit of cover fire from my team for once, please? Jesus. I understand I was really, really, really far away, but still.
Blood is shed on both sides.
Can we not target the 6k health Ganesha, please? Jesus.
You have been slain.
They are spooked.
These gods are doomed.
They're exclusively targeting me, it feels like. I'm getting lasered down constantly by this Ganesha. It also feels like the only person that follows up on my flux is Baron, because he just ults immediately if he has it. There we go. He beats so late.
These gods are doomed.
He died for it. So hello, Libby, how are you? Only two of them that really hurt me unless I get hit by ults.
Blood is shed on both sides.
I dashed into the silence. That's unfortunate.
An enemy has been slain.
could not get the ult off in time. He got absolutely shot down. He dashed into my quad. That pluck didn't hit, he just jumped into it. Just melts, man. God damn, that hurts.
Triple kill. Ragnarok feeds on their blood. They must all be destroyed. All gods die by your hand.
Like a siren. Water messed up my pluck because it pulls them toward the center and the pluck doesn't work perfectly. That was just awful. That was just not a good pluck.